up, man? We out here right now, Bay Area, San Jose, California. We out here, HP Pavilion, you know, HP Pavilion, always in my heart. And I'll do a little surprise set. It's going crazy.
I'm not nervous.
Okay. I'm nervous. Yeah, if you guys want to know my password, it's cheeseburgers, no pickles.
Yo, did you? Hold on,
CFC Orlando, you guys definitely set the bar. Tonight was crazy. We're going to the airport in some hours to catch a flight to SAC.
Hurricane.
Sacramento, are you ready?
Let's get ready to rumble!
So then you know when it's gonna come in at.
Yo, what's up? We're out here right now. About to get sound check started in a little bit, checking out these screens. Very awesome. Good times. Very excited. Let's get it.
What's up, guys? We're out here for Real Live Entertainment. I'm reading out with these guys right here. Kayla, hey. And Miles, what's up?
It's like the live version of
What did you mean? Okay. We're about to go on stage right now.
P-P-P-Lo, time to bring the bass back. She's taking my time, but it's worth it. I'm loving the way that she work it. Cause what she do is so perfect. Go and throw that back and reverse it. Can you throw it back? Can you throw that thing back in my life?
For so long, and their music is amazing. I listen to you guys all the time.
She thought this on the first day, but I know it's like she got me hooked right away.
Kind of freezing out here, but we still cheesing out here. We smile because it's all about Kaylin and Miles. You know what I'm saying, man?
The girls from the hometown are definitely, like, you know, set themselves apart from, you know, girls from the rest of the, you know, the world. And I think the main reason why is because we kind of grew up with them, for sure. I mean, we're seeing girls in the meet and greet that we knew like 3 years ago, 2 years ago, and it's like now, you know, a lot has changed in that time just to see them come through looking so grown. And, you know, it's like, it's crazy because that's family right there. That's Cam fam, you know what I mean? And I think that really stands for that word, and just the support from these girls, you know, like, they're in it just as much as we are. I feel like it's not just us up here performing or us just making music. It's like, it's all of us together, you know what I'm saying, like family. So the hometown love, you know, you can always feel it, you know, it's always really present in the room. So
this one right
right here goes out to all the girls with the big, big hearts. And a smile so bright, you forget about what it's like being in the dark. I just wanna say thank you to y'all one time, and you know who you are. You could change the world with that love, it could just take one heart, hey.